faster. Hope your horse doesn't trip in a prairie dog hole. You're riding hell for leather, and all you can see is the sparks from your horse's hooves striking the rocks. And if you're lucky, you get in front and you turn the leaders back into the herd so that they all begin to slow down in the middle. A whole night of that, and you're so tired you can hardly sit a saddle. But come first light, you start them heading back to the trail, just hoping all of your friends are still alive. You haven't lost a lot of cattle.